just would have all done it for free. Yeah. I know, it is also taller. I flew my drone nearby, and I worked out that the top of the bridge is actually taller than the stadium. So the highest point of the stadium isn't as tall as that crossover. So, you know, $2 billion stadium, or however much, I suppose that includes the price of the bloody footbridge, but the stadium itself isn't even as tall and spectacular as the bloody footbridge.